What's up, everybody? Game Joseph Pops here. Gonna do a very quick sound check. One second. Make sure we sound okay.
What's up, everybody?
Sounds fine. Alright, so we're gonna do part two of this very, very cool looking indie game where you're a wolf and you're trying to regain your memories of your past life with the help of this talking orb. I like these kinds of games. I really do. Right, here we are. That's the wolf. Can go slow motion.
I'm sure the right way is here somewhere.
Check behind the waterfall. Okay, waterfall.
Check behind waterfalls.
Sprint. That's our former imagery of what we were, a person. Okay, looking around. You want to find these mushrooms and artifact remnants as well. Keep my eye open for that. Okay. Nothing yet. There's some kind of urban complex there. We could also take possession of other animals as well, whenever you need to. Music's also very appealing. Igniting the fire, here we go. So it looks like we have some work to do.
I'm so glad I found you. This would be unbearable without you by my side.
I feel the same.
Loki.
Look at our village. Lifeless and sick.
We can't just watch any longer. We need to do something.
All right. So something tragic happened.
Come on. I'm sure we can learn a lot down here.
Again, looking for stuff that might help us as well. A secret down here. Let's take a look. Ah, here it is. Okay, now back on the path. Something glowing. Nice. Okay, so we got a lot of artifacts still to find as well. 5 of 77 only. Another glowing thing right here. Okay, a memory. As I was saying, I'm a huge fan of these kinds of games, especially indie games like this. Sometimes they're real, true gems.
Wolf. That's you as a child. It's your walker. The day you got your amulet. And your very own turquoise dagger.
Wicked.
I still remember my turquoise. It was the most precious. Your father looks really proud. useful members of the Yamran Society.
Well, we need to find ours.
They were deeply tied to our identity and gave us our name.
Okay. Taking a look off the cliff. Looks like we're back on this path here. That's why I was saying we could take possession of these animals. Maybe I need an adult bird though. Let's see if we can get somewhere to fly now. There's a fire down there. Let's go ahead and get to it. Okay. All right, we made it.
The Emperor's soldiers were taking everything these people had. Didn't he see the people were snapping?
Make sure we didn't miss anything along the outside of this perimeter. Okay, that's as far as we can go. Whoops. Okay. Our only alternative is to go into this complex. So let's do that. Thin path here. Oh, there we go. We found something. Nice. Okay. Next fire has to be that one over there. Pretty sure of it. Take possession of another duck, probably. I guess that was still too high. Here we go. Side. There's the next fire up here. Yes. Broken wall. Oh, there's some kind of turtle creature now. I get it. They burrow. Okay. Again. hands. Check it up this way. Let's get this memory first.
You look so weak. You need to eat. Eat what? There's not enough for everyone. It's not right. We need to stop them. Nothing's gonna change if we're just sitting here. Not this way. You need to teach them. They'll understand. Please. Understand? They don't understand anything. Are you hearing yourself? Violence will only lead to more violence. I can't believe you're not with me in this.
So that's why
without your support, then.
She took matters into her own hands. I understand. Desperate times, there's desperate measures.
What happened here? It looks like it burned down a long time ago. Wolf, is this your home? Oh, I'm sorry.
See if there's any treasures here. Nothing in there. Collected the bench, it seems. Okay, next fire. Can't get past this area yet. Just a hole in the wall there. Okay. for other artifacts still. He'll turn into the wolf now. Maybe we need to fly somewhere here. Looks like we do in fact need to fly. Wait a second. Go land here. Okay, 1 second. I'm just gonna step away for a second here. Okay, I'm back. Okay, back on the trail we go. Okay. Secrets. Nothing there. Memory here. She obviously became their new inspiration, new leader. There's her amulet logo on her dagger. Okay, making sure we didn't miss anything. Nothing back there, no artifacts. Barrier up ahead. Edge of the world. So we didn't miss anything back there. Just want to make sure. forward is forward. Be a reason for these guys being here. Get through this wall, obviously. Yep. Mushrooms as well. Okay, looks like that's it. Out we go. Just yet. Okay, we're probably meant to find something. Complex tunneling system here. Okay, we're actually blocked that way. Look how cute that is. Down this way. Nice. That. Okay. must find the way out of here. Maybe that is the way out of here. Let's take a look. Staircase up here. There's a flare up ahead. We found it. Nice. Awesome.
I can almost feel their anger. Fists closed tight. Teeth clenched. Look. It's Devo. Your father. He's a Sinchi guard. They were the strongest of the Yamran, protectors of the realm. Those were the people you were up against. You didn't have a chance.
Please don't make me do this, Kalani.
Your emperor takes our food. Your soldiers beat us down. We won't take it anymore. We will rise up.
Power to the people.
What are you doing?
You didn't leave me any choice.
Slaughtered their own people. That's why it was burned down. That building we saw. Her own father did it. Memory barrier is busted, but I'm sure there's something else we gotta do here. Mushrooms to recover. No. Not on that side. Let's check the other side quickly. There's one. bust open this barrier.
After seeing all this, Wolf, I don't think you were a bad person for stealing from the Emperor's men. You were suffering and lost everything. Would you really have been cast out of the City of Light for this? There has to be more to your story.
Burrow into some place, maybe underneath of this wall. Perhaps that wall over there. Something to locate on this corner as well. That fence. That wall is red for some reason. Let's go check that one. Down here we go. We got hummingbirds now. Follow the hummingbirds. Let's see if there's anything in this corner here. Hiding. No secret. Okay, there's a complex down there of some kind. Oops. Not sure what happened there. Okay, we need to be one of those guys. Alright, now we're a wombat. Go through the log. If this has any importance. Or if it's just for visual purposes. Okay, where do we go now? Maybe we need to be a hummingbird. Falling off the edge here. Looks like we have to go back and track the hummingbirds, so let's go do that. get up there, so the only way to get up is to fly. Or take the stairs. Okay, now let's see if the birds reset themselves. They come back. To jump there. There's the hummingbirds. Edge of the world that way. This appears to be the only way we can go. So how do we get across now? Yeah, the hummingbirds are there. Will they let me become one though? Yes, there it is. Now we have a flight of the hummingbird over here. Okay. My slow motion sequence is happening. Some kind of windstorm happening. This is awesome. Thanks, hummingbird, you rock. We got ducks and temperate climates. All right, we will leave it here at chapter 3. Oops. Okay, I want to say thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. This game is an absolute emotional kind of ride and visual stimulant in so many good ways. We'll do part 3 very soon. I'm going to show you some stuff on my computer, so 1 second. Okay, oh, let's show you my stuff now. Alright, starting with my YouTube channel, right down in here you can get my Switch friend code. If you check any of the game videos I got on YouTube, go for it. And here's my Wii U profile. I also have Mixer and Twitch over here. Let me show you that. Oops. Here's my Twitch channel. You can also follow me on Twitter. I'm on Xbox, obviously, and PS3 and PS4, except PS4's game drops pop without the S. Here is a Facebook group that I've created. If you want a place to come and join, and post your game streams or videos or websites you like that are gaming related, go ahead, do it. I'm also on Twitter, as I just showed you. That is my handle, at GameJoxPops. And don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel as well, if you don't mind. And follow me here on Mixer or Twitch. You can follow or subscribe or both. And let me say this, if you are already a friend, a follower, or a subscriber to any of that stuff, or all of it, thanks so much. I gotta go. I'll be back again real soon. Until then, peace. Later. Bye. Thanks for watching.